guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope everybody's doing crazy good. So first of all, I'm not even sure what is going to happen today. I'm not sure if this is going to go up at all, but it's winters already, if you can't tell already, of course. So it's winters, and I love winters only because of the fact with the number of hoodies and varsities and jackets that involve, like, that's the only reason why I love winters so much. So today is like one of those days when I don't feel like doing anything productive work-wise, so I do productive life-wise. So I am planning to get all of my clothes outside from, like, you know, those days. Oh, also you can see me, hi. So those days when you have, when you take out all your summer clothes, you put them back in, and all your winter clothes, get them all out and things like that, right? So I love doing that. So I just thought I'll make a time lapse of it, and in the end, I'll, or like in between, I'll show you probably like my favorite hoodies or my favorite jackets or something that I wear throughout. Fun fact, I've been in this hoodie since the past like 3 days now, I think. So yeah, I just like take a bath, wear this again. Like, it's just like too comfy and cozy. I love wearing hoodies. I think there's nothing that could beat my love for hoodies. And half of them are not even mine, like this one. So I just love winters. So yeah, that is what is going to happen. I hope you like it. Yeah. Before I start doing anything in my life, I need to have the right music, because otherwise I feel I just can't do anything. So I've got my music ready. I've got my workspace ready. So this is where all the clothes are going to be coming and things like that. So I've got that in check. So what exactly is going to happen is, oh, by the way, that's me. Hello. Don't mind my clothes, because that's like my favorite pajamas in the world. And anyway, what's going to happen is, we have the cupboard here, all of these clothes, a few of those and a few of those. Like, I already have a few hoodies out there. So all of this is going to come out here. And of course, those as well. All of these clothes are going to come out here. And then we have clothes inside the bed. So all of those suitcases are going to come out here. So then we're going to segregate them into piles. So I'm going to make piles of summers, winters, something that I don't want to wear anymore, and things that I want to throw away. Right, so all my summer's clothes are going to go back into the bags, and they're going to go back into the bed. All my winter clothes are going to go inside my cupboards. The clothes that I don't wear anymore, in terms of probably I don't like the style anymore, it won't fit me anymore, I've outgrown it, I've outgrown the style any of it, I'm going to keep them another place. My mom is going to take it back to, like, you know, give it to the old kids and all. And something that cannot be worn at all, something I have to throw away, we'll throw those away. I don't think there's anything that I will be throwing away, because most of, like, I never throw away clothes. Everything that I have, someone or the other can use it. So we probably just give it away to poor kids or in charity or things like that. Like, basically my mom just gives it away. She though gives it away my new clothes also. But yeah, so that is what is going to happen. I have a lot of clothes that you will see in throughout the video, which may not be mine. So if anybody is watching this, if they are your clothes, please don't come at me. They are mine now, and I would not be returning them anytime soon. later, but we do have an update. I am done with all of my summer clothes. I just need to put them all in the bags that I'll be taking out from inside the bed with all my winter clothes. So I'm gonna dump all my winter clothes outside, keep all my summer clothes, and I'm gonna pick the bags. I'm like done segregating them, so it's easier for me to store, and then to know where have I stored it. So I have made a pile for all of my ISEC merch, and there's a pile for all the normal merch in terms of the fact that like they're not ISEC merch, but they're merch. So like they're probably my school graduation, internships I've done, societies I've been a part of, and things like that. Then I have all my t-shirts in general, like the basics that I wear on an everyday basis. I have my shorts. I have all my denim shorts, actually. Then I have my t-shirts that I would only wear at night. Like, these are basically the t-shirts I have from the guys in my, like, from all of my guys. So there's my brother, my friends, all of these people have, like, all of their t-shirts that I wear at night. Then I have a pile only for black t-shirts because I have way too many black t-shirts, and I have all of my denims, and I have all my sweatpants. Then I have my entire Indian things. So I have like my kurtas and my dupattas, which are way, way, way too extra. And then I have my normal... Somebody's texting me. Can they stop texting me while I'm vlogging, guys? And then I have my normal... Again, my sweatpants. So they're like my jeggings and my leggings and my sweatpants. And that's the only thing I wear. And then I have like 3 to 4 fancy tops, which I've not worn at all this year. Obviously, because I've not dressed up fancy anywhere. But I think I'll be able to wear them next year. So there's that. And then I have my entire like 5, 7, 8 hoodies, which are already outside. Like, I've already taken them out. So I think I have not folded them yet, because I think I'll do that with the winter clothing as well. So yeah, this is how it all looks like right now. I'm not sure. Yeah, so these are all the piles there, and they just need to go in the bag, and they look really good. Like, I'm A1 proud of myself. And now we move on to the winter clothing segregation. Background in front of which I want to shoot. So just my room and probably like the only wall that has some thing on it. So I'm gonna start with my very first hoodie, actually two of them. They both are something I bought together, and I literally bought them like in October, and I have already worn them too many times. It's this one. It's from H&M. It's their hoodie relax fit in medium, and trust me, oh my god, like the color, I'm not sure if you can see it, but it is the most comfiest thing ever. Like, I can't even, just this material inside, it's too good. I'm gonna leave the link of everything down below. I'm gonna put the prices if I can find how much did they cost, but it is amazing, it's too good. So I have like the same hoodie, like exact same hoodie in the same size in 2 different colors. So that's the first one, and this is the second one. And it is absolutely amazing. Like, I love these hoodies. They are way too good. Like, they're way too comfy. I've worn them over a dress. I have worn them with jeans. With jeggings. I've worn them with shorts. I've worn them with practically everything in life. And they are beautiful. They're like my favorites of the month. So now that we have them out of the way, I'm gonna move to the next one, which is this. It's a plain red hoodie, which has this thing in front like the cartoon character, and at the back it says peanuts since 1950 is what it says. It is from Oh, again, it's from H&M, and it was actually a gift to me, like not like one of my friends gave it to me, and it's amazing. Again, great quality. I think H&M has the best hoodies, guys. Great quality, lovely color. You can pair it with black, white, blue. I think I only pair it with black, but it looks amazing. Also has pockets, which is always a plus in hoodies. Again, amazing. Like A1. I've been wearing it a lot since like last summer, but yeah. The next one's it's like a hoodies plus jacket plus sweatshirt haul because like everything that I have in winters. Oh, this one, yeah, I got it. So this was actually like a birthday gift to me last to last year, if I'm not wrong, like not 2020 but 2019 birthday gift it was. It's a cropped hoodie. I'm not sure how hauls are done, but it's a cropped hoodie from Only, and I don't know the price of it and all, but I do remember getting it from the store. But again, it was a gift, so I don't really know how much it was it for. But it's really good, like it's very comfortable. You can wear like a sports bra inside and you're good to go. It's very, very nice. I've also worn it with like plain black sweatshirt inside, and over that I've worn this. It's amazing, like really, really, really good. Fits very well. It's a little dirty from here because I think I've not washed it since like a long time. It has a lot of lipstick stains. But it's really, really, really good, and it's very cozy also. I think the best part about hoodies is the fact that they're so cozy. You literally just can, I don't know, what do I say, man? Like hoodies, oh my God. So yeah, amazing, crazy, too good. And it's like the color, I love the color. It's too, not too bad pink, not too good pink. It's like the perfect pink ever. A few of the hoodies here cannot be bought because of the fact that they are my merch from Isaac, but I really love those as well. So yeah, like I'll show you those also. But then I have this really, 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 like it's very cute, okay? And I'm really proud of this, like very proud. So this was something I bought from Bombay, from Colaba actually, and it's like a pink oversized kind of a sweatshirt that says California in the front, and that's in red, okay? So it's like a pink and red, and it's really good, like the material. I remember it was like really cheap. I think it was only for like 300 or something, and the material is amazing. Like it is so, and this, like the sleeves and all are perfect, but this part is so oversized. It fits way too well. Like it's amazingly oversized. Like you can see how oversized it is. Like it doesn't, I'm not sure if it fits in the frame because I can't see. But it's really good, and I love the print, and I love the fact that you can again wear it with ribbed denim jeans, and it'll look crazy good, like crazy good. So it's very cute, and it's from Colaba, and it says extra small, but it's too big for an extra small. But yeah, it's like one of those random streets that you get in Colaba. It's from there, and I really love it. I bought it last year, and like 2019 September, if I'm not wrong. And since then I've worn, like literally the day I bought it from Colaba, I wore it that night itself. Like I bought it in the afternoon, and that night I went out and I wore it. Like that's the first time I wore it, and since then I've worn it like way too many times last winter, and I'm sure I'm gonna wear it way too many times this winter. Cool. Okay, this next one, it's too cute. Okay, so I'm sure you guys know, and I've mentioned this before, there's this brand called High 90s Apparel, which is like crazy hoodies. Winter collection basically. This is one of their hoodies. It just says High 90 H90 here. It's totally plain, and it has like really good hoodies. But that's not what's crazy, okay? What's crazy is the back. It has a crazy back which says "Die with memories, not dreams," and then says High 90s, and it's like has a crazy cool print, and it is beautiful. Like again, the quality, the fit. I have a large in this. But it's like a little big for me because I like my hoodies to be oversized. I have a really bad joke in my mind which I want to crack, but I won't. Anyway, so this is like, it's really very, 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 very comfortable, and it's not very expensive either. And I know five people who have the same hoodie with me. So I like, all of these five people are very close to me, and they all have literally the same hoodie. I can't wait to twin it with all of them. And it's literally very, very, very cute and very cozy. And that's probably like one of my most, like this, and there's another one from High 90s, which is something that I really like. But this one, if you're somebody who loves wearing black, you should definitely own this because the fact that it's so simple from the back, but then it's super cool from, it's so simple from the front, but it's super cool from the back. It's really beautiful. So there's that. Cool. Then we have, yes, oh my God, so this is this one sweatshirt. It's from Mufti, though I think it's a jeans shirt brand. I'm not, this is like, it's not a sweatshirt, it's like a, no, it's actually a sweatshirt. It's a very plain black sweatshirt which goes way too long. I think it's not even mine, like it not come for me, like you know when you get clothes in the house, this was not something that was purchased for me in the beginning, but I was literally the first person to wear it, and ever since I've been wearing this, there's nothing very special in it. It's just plain black with like a little white thingy here and like a little logo of theirs, and probably that's it. And it is in a size which I can't tell, and it's probably like 2 years old or something like that. But I remember I have worn this so much, so basically my go-to outfit would be this sweatshirt with a black high-waisted jeans and probably like a varsity or a pullover or like one of the cropped hoodies, so that because you can see like a little black here and then you can see a little black on the sleeves. And I'm just obsessed with this, like I've worn this way too many times outside, inside, for partying, for sleepovers, for everything. Like I, whatever I used to pair it up with, I've worn this also as like a sweater dress. It's that long for me. But yeah, I think I'm just, you know, there's just some clothes that you're obsessed with. I think, and I don't know why is the light so much, but yeah. And I know it looks off weirdly, but whatever. I think this is that one piece of clothing for with which I am obsessed now, like crazy obsessed. But I think I'm gonna get away, like I'm gonna stop wearing this a little this year, because but I think it's also black and I just love black. And literally very similar is something that I have here. This one's from Annabelle, and this is also like very plain black cardigan, no, sweatshirt, sweater. But the thing is that it's sleeves, so I like my sleeves to be like, you know, this way. Right, so these sleeves are not that long, and probably one of the reasons I don't wear it that often, Jitta, I wear the Mufti one, Mufti or whatever you say it, is because the fact that the sleeves for this one's perfect. Like we go all the way, like I can all the way up, like I can stretch it so much. So that's there. Oh my God, guys, you guys, this. Okay, I'll tell you where is this from. I don't know where is this from. I can't see, but this is the world's best invention. The first thing is the square neck. It's way too comfortable. It's not a lot of cleavage. It's not too close to your neck. It's just way too comfortable of a neckline. The sleeves, they are absolutely perfect. Like they'll go like till wherever you want them. And the length, it's like a literally, like it just sits on your waist. And the material, oh my God, it's I think one of the bestest things I've ever worn the entire winter. It is so warm, it's so fuzzy, it's so, like I just feel so hugged when I wear this. Like that's the only feeling. It's way too, I think the only one problem in winter clothing is that my hair sticks to it a lot, and they're very, like there's a lot of hair, right? Like touch wood, but yeah. So they just stick to it a lot, and often I have to just keep removing hair, but fuck it, I don't care, sorry.
It's just way too perfect. Like, I don't know how else do I explain this. It's just perfect is the word. It's way too cozy, way too comfy. And just imagine being hugged, okay? Like, and my love language is physical touch. So just imagine how safe I feel on this clothing item. It's that good.
I really love this. I don't wear it that often because Delhi does not have that kind of winter to wear this. But if I go like outside Delhi, I would wear this like somewhere. If I go New York, like place where it does not have a lot of winter, which is this. It's again, it's from H&M. It's their basic university collection crop sweatshirt. And then it has like really long oversized sleeves. I'm sorry, it's not pressed, but yeah, it's not ironed, but it's very crumpled. But it's really nice, like it's very comfy, it's very light, and it's literally, so it's not something that you would wear in Delhi winters because it does not, it's not warm at all. It's just full sleeves, but it's not really warm, and it's very cropped, so you like have to wear something inside, probably like a bralette or things like that. But it's like a really good, like you can style it up really well, and that's why I probably really like it. And one of the reasons, like I do wear it with like sweatshirts inside when I just have to like throw up on something and things like that, and it looks really good with like white shorts with black leggings or things like that, like black stockings. But yeah, it's like a very 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 cute
color. I love it for the color. It's too bright. It makes you feel like sunshine, like shining and radiant, which I really like. I don't wear it that often because of the Delhi weather. It does not suit it, but it's like a really cute thing, and I bought.
I think these are all that I have. Like I have one last thing, which is Like at least for this haul, because I do remember a lot of my clothes which are not here. They are probably still inside. But this is the last thing that I really love. Is this again like a V-neck sweater top kind of a thing, which is again from a place I do not know. I can't read. It's totally gone. It's not like a brand I recognize. But again, it's very, very, very comfy, very warm. The sleeves are long. It's just like everything that the other sweater makes you feel, this one makes you feel too. And the colors are also very similar. Like there's just like a different shade kind of thing. The only difference is that one's a lot more fuzzy in terms of like the outside. It's very, you know, furry and kind of a thing. Fuzzy and furry. This one's very plain and just warm. So it'll just hug your body and it'll just stay there. That one just makes you feel warm on the outside as well. But this one's also really cute to wear and pair it up with like nice jeans or jeggings and boots and you're good to go. So yeah, that was my haul. And there are a few more things that I really like, but the thing is all Isaac merch, so you can't get them anywhere. I have my varsities, my jackets, my sweatshirts and all of those that I really like. I also have this one cardigan which I forgot about. Okay, so this is like a green cardigan. On camera it looks like a very weird green, but when you wear it, it's like a very cute green. I would put a picture of me in this now. So basically, I do not really like close it ever and wear it. I wear it like with like in right now the weather is. I would like probably wear it like with the jeans and spaghetti, and I like to just wear it like an overall. It's very cute, very cozy. Again, anything that either has really long sleeves and baggy sleeves like this one, or anything that has like really scrunched up sleeves that you know have this end which I can stretch. I think anything that has those kinds of sleeves is something that I don't like. I don't like this length sleeve, like third quarter or things like that. I don't. So yeah, anything that has good sleeves is something that I admire. Also the hoodie that I'm wearing right now, it's not mine, but it's way, 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 way too comfortable. I've been in this hoodie for the past 3 years, okay? 3 years, sorry, 3 days, no, past 3 days. And it's amazing. It's comfortable, it's warm, it's perfect, and it's just like, just the way I like it. It's not mine, but my friend here, if you're watching this, thanks for giving it to me. So yeah, also all of the hoodies. I also have this one jacket which is not here, which is the most beautiful jacket in the world. I think I have a lot of winter clothes that I cannot show in one haul. So I think there is another part two of this video that is there, because I already in my head have so many clothes that need to be shown to you guys. But yeah, that was it for this haul, and I really hope that you liked it. Anything that I can find online, I will put the link in descriptions below, in the description below. And if there's anything that you want still and you cannot find it, I can't find the links and then you can't find it in the description, do put it in the comments and let me know. I'll lend it to you for like a day and then you can wear it and then give it back, okay? Yeah, so that's what we can do. That's all for this haul and this video. I really hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, then thanks. Stay tuned for the next part. And yeah, this is me signing out. Bye.